Dr. Kizza Besigye eluded security at his home yesterday and made his way to the city center to protest increasing prices of commodities. Shortly after starting his protest at Arua Park in downtown Kampala, police surrounded his car and towed it to the central police station. Besigye was detained together with two others, and they spent the night at Nagalama police station in Mukono district. Today, he was arraigned before Buganda Road Grade 1 Magistrate Court and charged with incitement to violence.
Round number 3, Your Worship. The accused.
State told court presided over by Grade 1 Magistrate Siena Owomugisha that Besigye on May 24, 2022 at Arua Park, Kampala City, without any lawful excuse, addressed members of the public, implying that it would be desirable for them to demonstrate, yet this act can result into violence and destruction of property.
Chief State Attorney, appearing together with the State Attorney for the state.
Besigye, through his lawyer, Arias Lukwago, asked court to consider previous circumstances that led to his May 24th arrest before setting his bail conditions. He told the magistrate that since police have constantly violated his constitutional right to earn a living, he should not be given a cash bail.
The accused person spent a night in a very dingy police cell. Despicable. If you are to look at it, Your Worship, it wouldn't pass for anything habitable by a human being. It wouldn't pass for a police cell. Not even to the standard of a rural toilet, if you saw that.
However, the magistrate in her ruling said she was not convinced and ordered Dr. Besigye to pay 30 million shillings cash and bonded each of his sureties 70 million shillings in cash.
The accused person is granted a cash bail of 30 million shillings payable to the bank, details of which shall be availed. And each of the sureties is bonded to 70 million shillings, that is non-cash.
It will impose astronomical figures, sums, to the tune of 30 million, even after explaining to her the circumstances and the kind of mistreatment he has been subjected to. That for all this long, he has not been working. He has been in running battles with the police. His movements had been curtailed at home. Actually, he's not working. He has not been allowed even to get out of his home. He's not been allowed to move an inch from his yard, from his home.
Besigye instructed his lawyer to appeal against the bail fees, saying they are extremely high for him to pay. Besigye is expected to return to court on July 15, 2022 for further mention of the case.